So what I'm about to chat with you about is not about politics, it's actually about leadership. And it's the point that our children deserve better when it comes to education. You've heard me say it a million times before, I hate politics, but I love this country. But you also need to know the facts. The fact is, when Debbie Stabenow was elected in 2000, she made it her goal to turn around every failing public school by the year 2010. A recent report testing reading and math proficiencies of Michigan students shows our kids continuing to underperform with little change in 2017 from previous numbers. The worst news, the numbers coming out of the city of Detroit, still the worst in the nation. No progress in 18 years. Senator Stabenow has been a politician for over four decades, in Washington for two. She's been a U.S. Senator for 18 years. Think about that for a second. Today's high school seniors starting school this week were not even born yet when Debbie Stabenow was elected to the Senate. Again, this is not a partisan issue. It's about leadership. It's about how Debbie Stabenow is not a leader. She's had plenty of times she's failed. It's time for someone else to try. It's time for someone with a clear vision to try. It's time for someone who's actually brought Americans from diverse backgrounds together to accomplish tough missions to try. It's time for someone who has a passion for service to try, because this isn't about politics, it's about your life. It's about your child or your grandbaby's future. This is about the American dream and how that dream has vanished for too many people on our forgotten farms and our neglected neighborhoods all over Michigan. This has happened under Debbie Stabenow's watch. This is about who you're willing to put your trust in, to put our differences aside, to lead effectively on day one, to sacrifice, to protect that dream, the American dream, Martin's dream, for every single one of us, for future generations who haven't even been born yet, regardless of what we look like or where we live. It's not about Democrat or Republican, because honestly, career politicians in both parties have failed us. Debbie Stabenow is the face of failure in the state of Michigan, and her time is up.